Hello, welcome back to day 4 of our Advent series. I looked up what this crystal was, and I was wrong. This is a aphganite. A-F-G-A-N-I-T-E. And it is good for intuition, which I've been working on, spiritual awakening, inner peace, and mental clarity. And it also fluoresces. So I'm going to turn off my ring light. I don't know if this will show or not just because my overhead light is still on. But it's not showing up in the camera. In person, it's glowing like a pinkish orange. Hold on. I'll go ahead and turn off my overhead light. Hopefully I don't trip on my way back to my chair. I almost dropped it. So you can kind of see the orange glow. If I get it aimed just right. In person, it shows a little bit better than it is on camera. But let me turn on the ring light so you can see again while I go turn on the room light. There we go. So that's cool. This is definitely a new crystal to me as far as in my collection. I have heard of it before, but I'm not super familiar with it. I got hot glue on my fingers, sorry. So anyway, that's cool. Now, let's check our day 4 nature walk. Go outside and connect with nature. Take time to reflect on your surroundings and your blessings. Collect natural items during your walk to add to your altar or to use in handmade gifts. Perfect. I wish I did have a nature area close to me in walking distance that I could walk at, because if I were to try to collect any nature items around here, I'd be taking it from somebody's yard and I might get the police called. It's time to check out day number 4. We have a candy cane. I'm excited to see what we got today. There's a couple things in here. Oh, it looks like a little witch ball kit. So we have our two-piece ornament and our golden string. We have a little scroll petition, which may or may not be blank for us to write on. This looks like... honestly, this looks like aquamarine to me. A beautiful little chunk of aquamarine, maybe. We have Peaceful New Year. Orange peel spearmint, olive leaf, pine buds, blessed thistle, frankincense, and myrrh. That sounds amazing. Ooh, and that smells amazing too. I'm going to have to save some of that for not in here, because for like an incense or something, because that smells amazing. It smells like the season. Peaceful New Year Witch Ball Ornament Instructions. Our Witch Ball, our Peaceful New Year Herb Blend, our Scroll, Aquamarine. Yay. Aquamarine is a wonderful stone. So write your word for 2025 on the scroll. Add the herbs to the ornament, visualizing your intention becoming reality. Hold the aquamarine in your dominant hand and charge it with the energy of your intention. Visualize peace and abundance filling your life from this point forward and all throughout 2025, and then place it into the ornament. Close your ornament, visualizing your intention being sealed. If you have a candle that you would like to use to drip wax around the seal, you can do that now. And then string your ornament up and hang it on your Yule tree. When the holiday season is done, you can place it on your altar if you'd like. Love it. Oh, I don't want to mess up my paper. I just messed up my paper. There we go. That is fun. Beautiful. Okay, let's move on to the hashtag Tarot Advent. I got my Unlocking the Tarot book today from Lisa Pepez. Super excited to start work with that book. I thought about showing it on a video, but I wasn't sure if anybody would be interested in seeing about that book or not. So if you are, let me know. And let's, here we go. Shuffle. Two of Wands. Ten of Pentacles. And the Star. So our crystal for the wand, suit of wands, is garnet. And this two of wands says, I focus on what I want and make it happen. We have the ten of pentacles, which is malachite. And it says, I celebrate everything I achieve. So I focus and manifest what I want, and then I celebrate what I achieved. And then the star card, which is tanzanite. It's a beautiful card. And it says, I am inspired and positive about the future. And yes, I am. Well, that's beautiful. Of course, I'm going to, once I turn the camera off, deep dive into each one of these cards so I can learn more about them. But that is a beautiful star card. I love it. But yeah, I'm just going to write this minute, focus on the affirmations that are on each card, and I like it. I need to focus to manifest what I desire, and then celebrate what I have achieved, and then be inspired and positive about the future, which I am. So thank you for stopping by today, and I hope you all have a beautiful day. Bye!